I'm Ron O'Shaughnessy, I'm 19, and I'm a songwriter. So I've written a few songs. None that are good, though. Like, I've only written a couple that are good.
I'm sure there's some that's good.
Yeah, well, only a few, not many. I'd rather play something that means something to me. Like, when you're playing your own song, like, you put so much more into it, because they're your own lyrics, your own music, you know what I mean?
So is singing and songwriting what you want to do?
Yeah.
Forever?
I don't think I could sit in an office just, like, working away 9 to 5. It wouldn't be for me.
What kind of music do you do?
The song I'm playing, it's about a girl. One of my best mates that I've been friends with for about 6 years, but I'm sort of mad about her. A bit nervous about Simon.
Yeah.
Seeing what he's gonna say. It's because he's so influential. Like,
yeah, and he knows so much.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
If you wanna come over with me,
brilliant.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Not too bad, not too
good.
Bad.
Good. Now, tell me something about you. So let's start with your name.
My name is Ryan O'Shaughnessy. I'm 19. I'm from Dublin.
Okay.
And I'm a songwriter.
So, Ryan, is this something you do full-time?
No, I'm actually in college at the moment. I'm studying it, so it's something I want to do full-time.
Okay. And we're going to hear one of your own songs today?
I'm playing my own song, yeah.
What's it called?
It's called No Name.
And what's the inspiration behind this song?
It was about a friend of mine that I've liked for a few years now, so...
So it was like a love letter?
Close to it, yeah.